Yes, I am familiar with the book Fahrenheit 451. It is a science fiction novel written by Ray Bradbury, which explores a dystopian society where books are banned and firemen burn any that are found. The novel follows the story of a fireman, Guy Montag, who begins to question his role in society and ultimately rebels against it. The novel raises important questions about censorship, individual freedom, and the impact of technology on society. Prompt.